Hello, welcome to Hungry Regal YouTube channel. Today, my recipe are making mustard pickle. I have 3 bunch of mustard green. The recipe are easy. Make sure you wash your green mustard real good. Clean all the dirt out. Baking a pot like this. Boil 2 liters of water, 1/2 cup of salt. Bring it to the boil. Turn off your stove when it's done. The water boil. Turn off your stove. Cool down for 5 minutes. You need a big jar or any big container for the pickle. Put your green mustard in. Hot water with salt boiling, pour it in. Pour water to the top and make sure your water cover all your green mustard. It will ready to eat in 3 days to 4 days.